Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Well, I'm running low on cash. And supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the dirty work.
For a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on, I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
I've marked one of the groups for you. The Chicago South Club, now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy.
All right.
Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard of you.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.
Though you may find from time to time complication. Take nothing less than the supreme best. Do not obey, you must be forsaken, you can pass the test. Just move on up to a greater day. With just a little faith, if you put your mind to it, you can surely do it.
Sheila, I'm at the spot and I'm about to head in.
All right, watch yourself in there. These guys are connected. If they weren't, you know I'd have them behind bars already. Somebody's keeping my hands tied, which means they've got friends in high places. Which means...
they got the best gear money could buy. I'm counting on that.
Don't get too cocky. I'm sending you all the information I've collected on them so you know just what you're getting into.
Thank you, Detective.
Oh, Christ!
I jumped out of my skin.
Gonna move on.
We need help out here.
I see.
Hey, you.
Find him. The little shit can't be far.
Sheila, I got her done.
Haven't lost your touch, mystery man. I've sent your payment, and like I've said, there's still plenty to do with your game.
I'll let you. Tobias always did know how to get my goat. But he's stuck with me, so he's gonna have to deal. If there's a chance I can get him out of this, I owe it to him to try. I'm giving up a hell of a lot to do it, too. Like, for all I know, he's probably already split on me. Shit.
Ray, this place is amazing. I can't believe you live here.
Lived. I'm past my checkout time. So we need to figure out what Bloom offered for your contract and who they paid. I need a way back into Bloom's system, but our date last night ended messy. So I'm hoping to find a CTOS access point that's a little less armed. Your old think tank. Is it still there?
Bloom Forge? Yep, still there. Sometimes I raid their garbage for spare parts. Don't underestimate that place. It may have started as a hackerspace, but Bloom poured in money. Do not underestimate these guys. Expect engineering gone wild. Mad science on a corporate budget.
Yeah, I think I can handle a few nerds with expensive toys. I'm bringing Eugene. Not a dog.
Well, I'm allergic to cats, too.
I'm all set for Bloom Forge. If the doorbell rings, don't answer it.
I don't think these guys use doorbells anyway.
electronic musician Default is trending in social media after footage of last month's bizarre show appeared online. The rat-faced DJ abandoned his set midway through the performance after a run-in with alleged vigilante Aiden Pierce. Fans are left wondering, was the whole encounter staged, or was Default simply in the wrong place at the wrong time? Whichever the case, sales for Default's newest album have gone up.
Only in America could somebody be completely anonymous and a public figure. I wonder what he's hiding under that mask.
Been through some. The Chicago South Club only recently buried their criminal patriarch, Dermot Quinn. But his son, Neil Quinn, was questioned by the CPD this week for his suspected involvement in a series of firebombings throughout Mad Mile. We're told that although no charges have been made, police will continue to put pressure on the club to prevent another Lucky.
The way Aiden described him, I don't think there will ever be another Lucky. Still, there's an infinite supply of assholes ready to step into his old penny loafers. I need to get in and out before they realize I've changed my MO. Slacking on security here.
I've got better. Something isn't right.
Looks like nothing to worry about. Oh! Oh!
Get him.
Look out! Find him. You hear me?
Ridiculous.
I wouldn't relax just yet.
They've got something set up here. Let's see if I can spoil the surprise. Sneaky.
Brewer, I'm looking at lasers here.
What kind?
Lasers. How many kinds are there?
Well, in the gas laser family alone, you've got 8 types. Nitrogen, carbon dioxide, argon.
Damn it. Security lasers.
Oh. Oh! Those are mine.
What? Well, can you bypass it?
Well, no. I mean, I ordered them before I got promoted out of Bloom Forge. I can't believe they kept them. The guys always did love retro tech, but you trip one of those, and Bloom Forge goes offline to prevent a breach.
Shit.
way through for me. Eugene, you're up. Eugene's wired up to my phone, so anything I can do from here, I should be able to do the same through his camera. Bet these eggheads never saw this coming.
So Bloom's been looking at investing into our hackerspace, and that's got everybody at each other's throats. Some of us want to avoid the corporate control, kind of goes against the spirit of what we do here, right? But on the other hand, we're talking about big money, and that means the projects get bigger. We could do something real here instead of just...
Nice work, Eugene. Time to come on home. Looks like I'm gonna have to do some rerouting to shut these down.
They want to invest, not dictate. Do I trust them? Not entirely. Is the risk worth the reward? Yes. But I'm in the minority here. These guys would rather discuss Starship engineering than our future here. I'm gonna have to convince them. Also, why do people fixate on the aesthetics of a starship? There's no need to be sleek in space. Functionality is key, not form.
This place feels very you, Brewer.
Thanks. I think.
What were you working on before Bloom?
Modular valve control systems built to expand or retract based on internal pressure changes. Oh, and the lasers.
Yeah, definitely you. Looks like I'll have to hack my way through here.
Thank you.
Bye.
Whatever. This city's buggy as shit.
Huh?